I think they should.
Holy moly, those are cute.
Thank you.
What? You look.
I really want to hug you, but I'm told I'm not allowed.
No.
No climbing. So that's just their personalities. I didn't make them like that. I'm more adventurous, I think, than they were. Not taller than me, but his pants are just shorter and shorter because he's like,
yeah. I love you.
Pants. This week, remember that there's nature. This year especially, it feels like here's what's left of normalcy.
Talk. So what's the show about?
Call Me Cat is an American. It stands for highly sensitive person. I didn't know it was a thing.
Oh.
I'm just like the way that I am. Right. So
yeah.
Apparently there's caught up with thousands of years of, you know.
Yeah.
Of
like, you know,
no.
I'm saying success. You're
oh my
brilliant,
goodness.
You're beautiful. You're
Stop
funny.
It.
Well, they probably, they don't suffer as much.
Right.
You know, because they've got.
Meditation and naps.
Yeah. Not there yet. Not there yet, Maya. I need to be there. But have you napped today? Have you taken your nap?
No,
today?
That should have been my quote.
That should have been your quote. I liked your quote as well.
Thanks.
All right. Well, if my band maybe played a lullaby and we dimmed the lights.
Oh, am I going to get my nap in right now?
In 30 seconds?
I got to take my shoes off.
I got to be honest with you. I'm pretty tired too.
The shoes come up. Well, we can't cuddle together.
Yeah.
We'll have to wait for a cuddle.
Not because of COVID. People are going to be really into it. But anyway, about you.
Between my first two toes.
Me neither. Yeah.
I don't want it to.
Me neither.
I'm a highly sensitive person.
I miss the immediacy of like, oh, I got this idea.